fish all the different zones you're trying to fish.
Oh, did you get that?
Oh my gosh, that was nice.
That baby came up for that.
Oh yeah.
No, I didn't get
this. This is how you get your heart real big.
You never know where some of these fish are gonna be tucked up. So you really wanna cover as much water as you can and hit every little nook and cranny, especially in a smaller pond or a smaller body of water. So you gotta break them down into smaller little sections that are like ponds or small lakes and dissect them just like you're doing here today.
And I don't see any action on the top by any other fish. Not carp or anything else, bluegill, anything. So that tells me that the fish are down, probably in the middle to the bottom, and that I'm gonna have to let this frog sink and fish it subsurface.
Ooh, like that.
Oh, nice piglet. Oh my gosh, this one's a good one. Oh my goodness. Look at this thing. Oh my gosh. This is a giant. I can't even see the bait. That thing just inhaled this. Oh, this is a pig. This is a giant. This fish is well over 10 pounds. Look how far that piglet took that frog down. I mean, this is one giant pig. Oh my God.
Yeah, there it is. All right, not too bad.
Oh my God.
4-inch Rattlin Frog-N-Craw by Larry the Lizard. Not too bad.